वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सुपर ट्यूटोरियल्स। वी आर डिस्कसिंग कोड फोर्स राउंड 806 विच इज डीप फोर राउंड। सो इन दिस प्रॉब्लम सॉरी इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस प्रॉब्लम ई। सो इट इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग प्रॉब्लम। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू अनाउंस दैट दिस वीडियो इज स्पॉन्सर्ड बाई न्यूटन स्कूल। सो लिंक इज गिवन इन डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, प्लीज़ विजिट द लिंक, प्लीज़ विजिट वेबसाइट। सो you are this is the problem, so I would like to introduce it or describe it. So let's say that you are given a square grid with n columns and n rows, right? So a square grid given, so n cross n grid, you will be given n cross n grid in one operation, and each cell contains either 0 or 1, right? In one operation you can select a cell and flip it 0 to 1 and 1 to 0 you can do. You need to obtain a square that remains the same when rotated 0 degree, 90 degree, 180 degree, 270 degree. So for each 90 degree rotation the grid should be same, right? So this is the given example. Let's say this is the initial string and we are rotating it by 90 degree. So this will go back here, this will go here, this one came here, this one came here, right? So again we will see this one will go here, this one will come here, this one will come here, right? So let's say I am taking this string, right? So after 90 degree it will become this one, right? So let's say or in another way we say that if this is the string, if I am taking this position, right, this grid I am taking, so after 90 degree which will acquire this place, this zero have acquired this place, right? So it is given that this should be similar, right? So let's say this has acquired this one, this will acquire, right, we will rotate, then this will acquire this one, and finally this will acquire this one, right? So this is flipping, right? 0 1 1 0, you can see that this has moved and come up to this place, again is this place, again at this place, right? So it is given that this should be all similar. Right. So let's say their count one okay, there are already count 4. So this is after the rotation. So let's say we have a string, sorry, grid as this. So why I am taking every time string is string, right? So let's focus on this. This will become this one, then it will become this one, and finally this one, right? So this position, it is problem is asking, if we can see that here it is 1 0, sorry, this will be acquired by this, 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 and this. It should be here, right? So it will get flipped to here, it will get flipped to here, this position. So this should be similar. So we'll need to flip at least 2 1 or 2 0. Let's say here it has been 1, right? Consider this is wrong. So if we had 1, then we needed to flip this one, right? So if we gather let's say these are the four position. Let's say this can be four position, four corner of the square. Let's say this is the square, right? Then 1 1 1 0. So we'll get count 1 here and count 0 here from here, right? And minimum of count 0, count 1 will give minimum number of changes we need to have, right? So let's say this is our grid. Right. Let's say I draw the indexes. This one. This one. This one. And this one. Now consider any point. So we increase row. We can x. We will consider this, or y here. We will consider this line. Right. To have a better overview, like. Let's say if we are iterating through ij, then if we add x in I, so this will be great. So this direction is x here. For the array convention, this will be y, right? So let's say I'm considering this point. So it will be x distance from here and y distance from here, right? Now it need to rotate, it need to get rotated by 90 degree. So if you flip it 90 degree, right? So where at this point will reach? So this has been y here, so this will get y down, right? And this has come here downward. This will come x in this direction, right? Why? Because let's say this was the distance x, this was the distance y, right? Now rotate it by 90 degree, we'll get x in this direction and y will become like this, right? You are getting point? Again we'll rotate this by 90 degree. So we had now we have y distance here and x distance in this way. Then we will rotate it by 90 degree, then y will become here and x will become this, right? So from this I've got, from here again we have to find y and x in which direction? X in upward direction, right? So these are the four points from the, let's say this was 0 0, this is nn, or let's consider 1 1 for one best indexing nn, sorry, this is 1 n, this is nn, and this will be n comma 1, right? Again we will rotate, what we will get? Y from here and x in this direction. Right. So these are the four point involved. From the distance, if you distance, consider distance, right? So we'll look at the four point. These four point. Sorry, it will be something like here. X plus y here. Right. I'm going to repeat it once again. So let's say these are the my axis, right? So I am taking point y distance from here, x distance from here, and we need to rotate it by 90 degree, right? So if you rotate like a similar, let me describe it example. One example I will draw. So let me draw for example case. So let's say this is my 5x5 grid. Right. And let's consider this point get rotated to this one. Again it will get rotated to this one, and it will get rotated to this one, right? So if you rotate it 90 degree every time, so you will get this configuration, right? This will be the configuration. Now let's focus on some other point. So let's focus on this point, right? So this now we'll rotate, then what will we get here, right? Sorry. So if you rotate it by 90 degree, then what will get this position, then it will become this position, then it will come to this position and this position. Other way, let's consider this, right? Then this will become, then this will, right? So you have got the idea, right? So let's say it is problematic because it is even distance, 2-2 distance. So if we take yx distance, let's say from here we have taken 2 distance, then from here 2 distance we have to take to get this value, right? From here we have to take 2 distance here, and again we have to take 2 distance here, right? So you can see that this direction rotation. So let's consider you have taken 2 distance or y distance from here, like y in this direction. So you have to go downward this direction, again leftward this direction, and upward this direction with y, right? So what I saw, but this is the similar thing I have shown here, like with the two dimensional figure. Let's say this is the if things aren't clear, I am going to describe it once again. So let's consider this one. It's 5x4. I will increase it by 1. Right, and I'm going to rotate. Let's consider one direction only, right? So if I take point this one, from here how much distance? It will be 3 distance. So its rotation will be, or better, let's consider this one, right? So its distance from this is 4, right? Now it's, what will be its reflex? Sorry, after rotation, what will be its position? So it will be, you can see that it will be 4 downwards, right? Again, after rotation, this will acquire this position, right? So its distance is 4 this way, and finally, after this, this will be 4, right? So once, let's say we are going, we are increasing or decreasing in horizontal, then vertical, this, then horizontal, and then this vertical, right? Again we have to consider, let's say we had used this point, instead we have used this point. So for y we have got like, and for x position similarly we have to find, we have to rotate. So this will be the our configuration final. You think that this is x, consider x and y independently, then it will rotate by 90 degree from here. You will get this, then again you will get this for x, and again this will get for x. So initial distance, let's say it is distance x and distance y, right? And there are 0, 0, sorry, 1, 1, 1, n, nn, n1, right? So we have to get all these point configuration, and then these four points should be same, right? The given grid. So now I'll move to our code. So to have understanding, for better understanding, I will explain it with code. Let's say I have used this was our grid, right? And I was taking this as my axis, right? So for better understanding, let's say that if you have 2x2 grid, then I am considering this as our axis, right? And this will be our grid. So what is the 0, 0? Like its position 0, 0, n+1, n+1. It won't matter, like you can shrink or move forward, but cannot position, don't position this in between the rectangles like axis. So sorry, this will be 0, n+1, 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 and this will n+1, 0, right? Now what I will do, I will iterate through. I will iterate through each grid point, let's say this, and find all the, what I can say, similar vertex, or let's say rotation similar vertex. So I will find this one, this 4, right? So you can see that initially I found distance x, what position y and x I have found this way, right? i-x0 and j-y0. So one point is known, we'll take one point this and find other point. So other point x, other point second point, third point, right? So let's say we had taken this point and found this 3 point. How, using the same logic, like we have got distance x. So let's say distance x was added here, right? Then it will rotate, so distance x will get subtracted, right, from the y value. Then again it will get subtracted from x value, and then again it will get added in the y value, right? Similar rotation conditions that I have discussed. So I got 3 point, and then what I did, I have counted for all the 4 positions, either 0 is present or 1, and added min of count 0 and count 1. Count 0 means total number of zeros present in these positions, right? So now you understand why I added minimum. So there is catch. What is the catch here? Like, we have to divide the answer by 4. Why? Because we have blindly iterated. So for this point, I have added here, this positions. So then again I will go through this and got this 4 point, or again I will go through this, iterate and go get this 4 point again, for similarly for these two as well. So we have added answer 4 times, so we need to divide it by 4, right? So I hope that it is little bit hard problem, geometry based problem. People aren't so much, people are not so much comfortable with geometry, I understand, but I think that this video will help you to learn how the configuration varies with the rotation and what we had to do. So I hope that you have understood the solution well. If you understood, circulate it in your friend community, and please like the video and like and please subscribe to channel to get similar videos. Thank you very much. Bye bye.